Here's some stats you're gonna wanna sit down for if you aren't sitting down already. 70% of customers would pay more for convenient experiences. 75% of customers said they would switch to a competitor that's more convenient. And a whopping 68% of customers say convenience alone is enough to make them loyal to your company. So with all that in mind, today, we're gonna walk through how your team can use generative AI and your knowledge base to transform your company's service, helping both your customers and service agents find the right answers to their questions faster. Just think of how happy your customers would be and how much you could accomplish if you reduced email response times by 90% and call volume by 40%, all while improving customer satisfaction scores by 32%. No, really, think about it, because those numbers are from real Salesforce customers. And with 76% of executives saying they struggle to deploy AI effectively in their company, they're looking for a quick and painless solution, and that's where using AI in your knowledge base comes in. A knowledge base is made up of knowledge articles, which are documents filled with information that helps your agents and customers find answers. So, for example, if they need to perform a factory reset, they can get the exact steps to do that in a knowledge article. With AI in the mix, hey, it gets even better. Using your knowledge base, the AI can answer almost any question like that. And it gets smarter over time, making responses faster and more accurate and making your customer service game even stronger. And with Salesforce, you can easily use your current knowledge base or quickly set one up and then just flip on Salesforce's AI capabilities called Einstein just as easily. Now, to keep this super simple, I'm gonna walk you through three different types of experiences. First, I'll show you how this looks from the customer's point of view, then the service agent, and lastly, the service leader. Now, I think that they're all worth watching and will help you get the big picture, but you can also just jump ahead to the parts you're more interested in. Now you can find the chapters for each section in the description below. Yeah, you're welcome. I gotcha. Okay, let's dive in, starting with a self-service example. I have a customer here. Let's call him Charles, okay? Charles is an authenticated user and he's going to ask a question about the best way to safely store his medications. We can see here the Einstein AI generated search answer. It tells us about child safety precautions as well as storing medications in a cool, dry place. Underneath those responses, you'll see it asks if we found the answer useful, and this is our feedback loop. It also shows us what knowledge articles the AI used to answer that question. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and say that this was pretty useful. Of course, all of this leads to more and better self-service, which is great because when companies can deflect cases to self-service, customer satisfaction can grow and agents can spend their time on much more complex troubleshooting. Speaking of agents, let's take a look at how Einstein can support them. Let's say this support agent's name is Linda, and Linda is signing into her shift today so she can start receiving email to case cases. You can see here, this case email is centered around Lauren, who's building a business case to invest in droplet digital PCR technology. Now, she specifically wants to learn more about the benefits of it when compared to the standard technology. Now, if you're hearing this and thinking, what in the world is droplet digital PCR technology? Don't worry. Just think of something you'd invest in that's more relatable to you and your business. Okay, and now we can see to the right of the screen, we have a list of recommended knowledge articles marked by how relevant they may be to helping with this case. Linda is going to click the third one, which focuses on the advantage of using a ddPCR over the standard technology. And once she clicks on it, Einstein will auto-generate a personalized email response. Now, Linda can review this email and add or remove anything to make it a more compelling response. Or she could say, it's perfect, and just add her name, mark that she reviewed the generated email, and hit the thumbs up icon, letting Einstein know it was a good response. So remember when I told you Salesforce customers have seen reduced email response time by up to 90%? This kind of action is exactly how you and your team can achieve just that. Now, if you add the decreased response time to that extra layer of personalization, that can also lead to increased customer satisfaction. Plus, your service agents now have much more time to focus on complex cases or other priorities that can help your NPS go up, up, up. Truly a win-win for you and your customer. Now, let's look at an example when a customer is talking to a service bot and asked to be transferred to an agent. First, I'm gonna ask for their order number. Now that we have that and the conversation they were having with the chatbot, Einstein has all the information it needs to give an auto-generated reply with Einstein service replies, which is supported by, of course, the knowledge articles we have available to us. It also provides some standard contextual replies that you can see there. But we know not all customer interactions are sunshine and rainbows, so let's take a look at how Einstein can help when things go a little wrong. So we can see in the conversation window, the customer is starting to get a little angry. Einstein can not only detect this, but it can also recommend the best way to respond. In this case, where they're asking about the cost of shipping, we can see agent-only notes about when we're able to waive shipping fees. So I'm gonna use this top response and modify it so the customer knows I'm here and I'm looking into their concern about shipping cost. Now let's fast forward a few interactions and raise the stakes a little bit, because after all, Einstein is here to help with real life situations. And whether we like it or not, this can definitely happen in the world of service. Okay, so we can see the customer is getting even more agitated with the situation. Oof. But Einstein recognizes this increased negativity and is now offering tips for diffusing angry customers, which I can either accept or reject under recommendation actions. Another action we could take is raising a flag with a supervisor, asking them if they can waive the fee, quickly switching to the manager's POV, and they can use Einstein to get caught up on the conversation and take immediate action. That makes it easy for us to communicate with our customer and work on closing out the case, which, of course, Einstein is going to help with by auto-generating the contact reason, description, and case summary. Again, all completely editable by the service agent reviewing. Now, let's focus some more on the service leader because, as we know, they need to oversee how AI is impacting service operations. Salesforce has a number of tools that help with this. First up, we have service intelligence, which is what I'm looking at here. And there are two main dashboards that are helpful to service leaders trying to understand the impact of AI, starting with knowledge engagement future management. This lets us know how effective our knowledge base is in terms of assisting our customers, our internal stakeholders, and even how effectively it's being used by AI. We can see all these different KPIs and filter them by different timeframes and other helpful segments. You can also filter to see if the knowledge article was used by AI, as well as the specific AI feature it was used in. For example, let's check out Einstein Search Answers. So here we have all of our KPIs around Einstein Search Answers. And as we scroll down, we can see which articles were most useful, along with some other helpful insights. The second service intelligence dashboard that's great for service leaders wanting to get the most out of AI is Einstein Conversation Mining. This view is really helpful because when we think about a knowledge base, what we're really trying to do is use that information to deflect cases. Because why would we want an agent to spend their time answering questions a customer can find on their own, right? Now, the customer can also have a much better experience if they can resolve their issue quickly on their own without needing help. What Einstein Conversation Mining does to help support this is it looks at all your unstructured data. So think emails, texts, call transcripts, those sort of things, and helps sort top topics by volume. So we can see here, customers are reaching out about shipments and loyalty programs. And if I want an even more detailed view, I can click on loyalty programs and see the actual questions they're asking. Like, do you have a loyalty program? And how do I join it? Then you can take this information and, you guessed it, have Einstein create a knowledge article about it. So you have something readily available for customers and agents spend less of their time answering these simple questions. Another view I'm going to show you real quick is the Einstein Generative AI Audit and Feedback Dashboards. This is where you can see what feedback your customers and agents have submitted based on their interactions with Einstein. So all the feedback is being stored in Data Cloud, and you can view it and interpret it easily in this dashboard view, so you can make your knowledge base more valuable. Because at the end of the day, customers really just want to spend their time and money with companies that not only meet their needs, but are also easy to do business with. And companies want to be able to deflect and quickly resolve cases without losing customer satisfaction. Generative AI helps with both by creating more self-service opportunities as well as case efficiency, which means agents can take on more complex cases without distraction. Hey, you can even use it to help turn your service department into a revenue center by allowing agents to connect with customers on a deeper level and offer personalized opportunities to upsell. And yes, this is just the beginning. Now, to learn more about how Einstein can help you and your business, click the link on screen. I'll also drop a few resources in the description. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.